Welcome back to the SNES Library. I am the curator, and today on Brain Lord, we will go up to the fourth floor, hopefully. And I hope we can actually finish this dungeon today, because my god, we've been here for a while. But then again, I don't know why I assume that this would be the... I mean, we are going to the fourth floor, and if that would be the final floor, then this wouldn't be much of a tower, now would it? Would it be a tower if it only had four floors? Anyway. What's your name again? Ferris. This door won't open. I wonder if someone forgot he has the key. I can't go on much longer. I'm going back to the village. Goodbye, Kshishek. Well, she came up quickly. But I literally have the key. I mean, you could have just asked me. Hey, do you have the key? And I said, yes, I do. The fourth floor key. Okay, but where really... Just a refresher of what we're even looking at here. This should be the last part. Oh, yeah, it's very straightforward. Up to the fourth floor. Oh, yeah. We'll get that. Oh, God. That did not go as planned. That really did two damage to me. Just being hit by this low level enemy. Damn. I do need this defense fairy, huh? Okay, floor number four. Oh, save point is right here. Okay, floor number four. How big is this one gonna be? Oh, what? That's different. Oh god, it's a gigantic... Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, what happened here? This floor is not in good shape. Get out of the menu! Jeez, it's so slow. He who finds the detour will find riches. So basically, hey, there's this treasure all over this place. Just find it. Oh god. You know, let me try the new magic. Let's see how that works. Okay, no, this is not cool. I don't like it at all. Can I make this jump? I don't know if I... Oh my god, this is gonna be complicated. Ugh. Probably shouldn't try that. Oh, this is gonna be nasty, I feel. This is a nasty floor. He who can endure will truly be called a warrior. You will understand these words someday. You don't know me, sign on the wall. You don't know me. Oh, hey. Kashian. This looks like the top floor. What? Me? There's something funny about this wall. I'm having a look. So this is a top floor. It's a tower with only four floors. How much of a tower? Where are we, like, on the map? I mean, maybe from the other side of this? Okay, that does look suspicious, actually. If she wasn't standing in the way. Let's just look around this floor some more. Oh, there's another sign. He who can endure. What? That's very familiar. These signs, man. Oh. Well. No way to go forward here. What was that? Let's go around the outside first. Yep. There's supposed to be riches, right? If we find a detour. Whatever that means. Go get it. Oh yeah. Attack up. Oh, riches? Found the Skyroom key. Well, that's what I needed, I guess. The Skyroom. How much bigger is this room? I mean, this seems much smaller than I thought. Yeah. Where else could we go, though? I guess we could go where I fell down. Then there was the moving platform, too. Yeah. Also, please don't give me a description of the item I just used when I try to get out of the menu. That would be nice. That would save a lot of time. Anything else down here, though? No. Oh, is there? Can I get to you from anywhere? Oh, I can. Oh. Nah. It's a little scary. Awkward jump. Oh, I guess that's where I need to be then. Skyroom. He who does battle with the master of the Tower of Light should prepare for the worst. I think I'm ready for the worst. I didn't want to be here, there was more to explore. Oh, a healing point! There must be a true boss room then. Oh god. But there's more, right? There has to be. Yeah, there's definitely more. I'm going back around. Here. I don't like these jumps. Oh, that was frisky. Oh, it takes me back out here. Oh, man. I also want to use the teleport to teleport back to the beginning of this floor. No! Jump! Shishik! Jump, please. Like that. Thank you. Probably re-enter the room then when I'm back here, just so in case I fall down again. I'd have to do this whole walk again. Re-enter. Okay, back to where I fell down. Have I been there? Is there even anything here? No. Oh god. Did it. It's an awkward jump to make, though. Yeah, this game is bad. It's probably because of the fairies that the game is slowing down. The two extra sprites on the screen. Found the reviving mirror! Oh, I have two of those now. I should probably equip that for the boss. I have the fairy that I can revive me, but items clutter up the inventory, so I'd rather use those first. See, what is down here? More treasure? What is this now? This doesn't take me to the Skyroom, does it? Oh, it takes me to a Brain Lord. Go get that. The heart! Oh, the heart. No, I have enough healing items, I can't save it. That's it, huh? Okay, so back to the sky room it is then. To finish off the Tower of Light once and for all. We've been here for long enough. Where was the exit? Over here. No! So, one of the signs said that the boss was a lightning guy, could paralyze me. I mean, I have the anti-paralysis herbs, but I'd rather not, I get to put that in the first place. That was a terrible shot, what am I doing? You're still here. Not really helping. Maybe doing the boss fight the kind of the wall collapse, you say, aha! I knew there was a secret here, and I'll save you! That's what this game does. Maybe. No, you won't. No, and you won't drop a thing either. Man. But I want things. I don't even need to use the healing room, huh? Well, okay then. Oh, we have to use the key. The sky room key. Possibly the last key. Jeez, spoiler. Oh, this is boss music. Oh, it's a... ew. Okay, let's see if I should use this. It's a boss that seems to be good. Am I hitting him? I mean, this doesn't seem like I'm doing damage. Maybe I am? Can't just leave, so I guess I am doing damage, huh? Maybe I should use the bow? Oh, that is definitely doing damage. Ooh, then just dodge. This is not what I was expecting to see, but I guess I'll take it. Oh god, these guys are just so fast. Does he keep spawning them? He is. Oh. Okay, I don't have to hit his butt. These things only seem to move, diagonally. Okay, interesting. Oh, eat some cheese. Save the mushroom. But this is not the lightning guy I was expecting. Seems to work though. Oh, he's changed colors. Oh, the slowdown. Okay, eat another cheese. Oh, he's dead. Didn't see it, but he's dead. Off screen, death. You know, I wish I could see this explosion. But we didn't get to see it. Also, I didn't equip the revive shield that I meant to equip. Whoops. Oh, Krisha, you're too late. There are almost no dragon scales left. Well, I have the one. Anyway, this scale doesn't look very old. I wonder if the dragon is still around somewhere. That's why my father's like a dragon rider, right? Just found the warp gate. Oh, just in case he didn't have one. When the dragon is slain, the evil king will appear. Well, I hope nobody slayed the dragon. This is where the thing was, right? Yep. Oh, I guess this passage was there the whole time. They placed the NPC there to block it. Man. Well, okay. The quest is complete. Let us return to Arx. Also, let me change my magic back because this one is not that good. I like the magic shot a lot more. Let me sleep here. I have 65,000 G. I'm rich. Yes, please save. Is the guy still here? Oh, it's you. Oh, Krzysztof, did you find lots of scales? I found one. I found 8 and made lots of money. Oh man, you took all the scales. I did most of the work. Oh wait, I want to spend... Well, I actually looked up the fairies, like what they all do. And I... I mean, for completion's sake, I'll just buy all of them, I think. Well, someone said Judy on the highway. Is that the next place, then? I mean, I guess I'll just buy all of them just in case I need them at some point. Lightning Jade. I'll buy the most expensive one first. Anger Jade. Oh! Name Generator. Once again, did not prepare it. Because I am not very good at that. Okay, Anger Jade. Your name shall be... I don't have a dash. So we're gonna have to make do with what we have. Ha. And there should be a dash. Hayun. It's a Korean name. A female Korean name. And then I'll buy the Water Jade. And your name is... A Thai name, also female. Ubon. Yes. Means lotus. What's a... For a water fairy, it's a great name. Damn. I'm not gonna use them, but hey, we have them. Maybe just place them where I don't really need them. Just go away. Well... Let me move the ones I'm actually using over here. This is the Life Fairy. You go down here too, I don't care about you. I like the Passive Fairies a lot more. Okay, Blacksmith, I have a Dragon Scale for you. I should minimize this window. Okay. 10,000. That was the deal. It's not very much. I mean, I just spent so much more money. Actually, can I sell some stuff that I have? Like, old equipment? Oh, what about the merchant in the shop? Is his chest open now? I'll keep the bow. I have nothing to sell, huh? Crazy. You're here now. People say that the dragons are extinct, I think they're still alive somewhere. Nobody believes my theory about the dragon scales from the Tower of Light. They look very old. If there are dragons in the tower, where did they go? Maybe they're all invisible. Anyway, blacksmith. Wait, was it in the basement? I was just there. I'm Barn, weapons dealer. No, he's not. But anyway, since I am here, I meant to go back to Tower 3 and see if the merchant left. Because for some reason, I feel like he would do that. Like, hey, you're done in the dungeons, and now the merchant's gone. And you can open his chest. I don't know why I think that. No, he's still here. Man, I want your chest. It's okay, I just wasted 3,000 G. It's not much. You get money so easily, so quickly. Okay, but where was the blacksmith? He was not in the school, that would be weird. Is this the blacksmith? Oh, yes it is! Actually, I've got lots of dragon scales, so the price has really fallen. How about 2,000? You said 10,000. 2,000 is my top offer. You son of a bitch! I'm being robbed! Thank you, that's truly dragon scale. I'll pay you 2,000 G. In my spare time, I was digging a tunnel to the ancient ruins in the west, but I found a natural cave. They say there are still buildings on the ground at the ancient ruins. This cave may reach the ruins. Why don't you go and take a look? But it was hastily built, and soon the rocks in the ceiling caved in and blocked the road. Break up the rocks with an axe or something. An axe? Where do you get an axe? Well, I guess the weapon... the weapon shop, maybe it's no longer closed. That's a possibility. But first let me get, these things that I kind of wasted us. Just to check on the chest. It costs more than the guy gave me for the dragon scale, but what can I do? Nothing, that's what. Okay, you go back over here. Actually... No, if I get the axe, I want it from next to the bow. You go up here, just because. Okay, dude, I need an axe. And can you please spell it with an E? It looks weird without it. Go to the barn weapon shop, I've got a great weapon. Just one. Our prices are high, but everything is high quality. 3,000, that's pretty cheap. Well, I need it. No, I don't need it. No. I want to look at how much the boomerang costs. It's 5 attack. 8,000. I'm gonna grind the money up real quick. Because I want the boomerang. Yeah, grinding money is so easy. Because enemies respawn very quickly. Though they do seem to stop respawning after like... 10 or 15 enemies. It's weird. Anyway, I want the boomerang. Boomerang! Okay, now I need to fix this mess up here. You go up here. You go up here. I guess I should probably move this. Well, no, I shouldn't. I should move the armor because I need to switch these over much less frequently. Inventory management. Always a fun thing to do. Let me get the mushroom up to where the other food is. Okay, this is fine. Now then, the boomerang. It sounds underwhelming, but it has an attack of 5, which is just amazing. You have 2 boomerangs, apparently. It doesn't seem very cool, though. I don't... Okay, I'm switching back to the sword. What is the axe like? Oh, that's nothing. That's like the closest ranged weapon I've ever seen. Oh god. Yeah, that's utility weapon. Back to the sword. I mean, you just can't beat this. Come on. This is just so good. Way too good. So next time on Brain Lore, we'll go through this cave and see what's down there. Actually, is the door open? Down here? No. Also, is there like a new quest here? Or is it just, hey, there's a cave now, go there. Those as wanted, ancient writings. I'm collecting ancient writings concerning this area in the town of Toronto. I'll mention about the Abel civilization that once prospered north of Arx, specifically the dragons through which they have died out. Large amount of information related to these creatures. Toronto Civilization Research Office. Okay, is the door now open? To Toronto? Wasn't it down south here? I've heard of you. You're the one who conquered the Tower of Light, loud and amazing. Why don't you get to Toronto safely? But I can't let you go yet! Why not? You're not gonna tell me why, are you? Well, I guess next time we go to the cave, because it's the only place we can go. Until then.